bitch has suffered enough.
Oh, aye.
Hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves, ripped their guts out, but left lots uneaten. Means malice rules it, makes it kill, howls and bellows, nights something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods, though hunger grips the village.
Could tend to the beast for you, but not for free.
How much do you need? Huh? Where are we to get a sum like that? Ye been here long? Don't seem it. Have you seen how folk live? That's a sum we can agree to.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye.
We shall.
Monster wiped out the whole pack. Fur when it rubbed against the trunk. Scent still there. Recently. Wonder what killed it. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Both lost loads of blood. Paw prints. Fight lasted a while. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. But short, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Bad the dung's not fresh, but it ought to still work for a lure. Attract the choice attention. Smell this 5 miles away. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave. Of you. Not so fast, Roach.
Oh, aye.
A chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory.
A chort?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eye.
Cheers, Ed.
Thanks. Take care now.
It matter where the grub's from?
Don't I ever have a son? Because that's
I'm
true.
Name him Garrett.
You convinced?
I thought we ended 6 feet under the birches. Why do you have to play the hero?
Can't take it anymore.